16 years. 16 banners united over the field, where the good shepherd grieves desperate men, desperate women divided, spreading their wings beneath the falling leaves.
Fortune calls, I step forth from the shadows to the marketplace. Merchants and thieves hungry for power, my last deal gone down. She's smelling sweet like the meadows where she was born, on Midsummer's Eve near the tower.
Captain waits above the celebration. He's sending his thoughts to a beloved maiden whose ebony face is beyond communication. The captain's down, still believing that his love will be repaid.
They shaved her head. She was torn between Jupiter and Apollo. A messenger arrived with a black nightingale. I seen her on the stairs, and I could not help but follow her down past the fountain where they lifted a veil.
I stumbled to my feet. I rode past destruction in the ditches, with the stitches still mending beneath a heart-shaped tattoo. Renegade priests, treacherous young witches, you're handing out the flowers, flowers that I give in to you.
The palace of mirrors, where dark soldiers are reflected, the endless road, and the wailing of chimes, the empty rooms, where a memory is protected, where the angels' voices whisper to the souls of previous times.
She wakes him up 48 hours later. The sun is breaking near broken chains. Mountain laurel and rolling rock, she's begging to know what measures he now will be taking. He's pulling her down, and she's clutching onto his long golden locks. Gentlemen, he said, I don't need your organization. I've shined your shoes, I've moved your mountains and marked your cards. But even his burning, either brace yourself for elimination, or else your hearts must have the courage for the changing of the guards.
brutality and splendor on the wheels of fire. But will bring us no reward when our false idols fall and cruel death surrenders with his pale ghost retreating between the king and the queen of swords.